Our next speaker is Hal Schneider.
Evening, Commissioners. My name is Hal Schneider. I'm here representing myself and other organizations. And I am a resident of Forsyth County. I gotta tell you, I was really disappointed to hear that you removed the discussion of the injunction from the agenda tonight. By postponing it to October 18th, you put yourself into kind of a bind if mediation doesn't work out on October 16th. You'll have about 2 weeks before the water gets shut off if it's not resolved in mediation. That's not a lot of time to get an injunction in place. Getting an injunction in place would have removed a potential disruption of the raw water supply to the county. It also would have removed that as a threat during your negotiations and your mediation. The mayor's plan to increase or to reduce the raw water supply and supply all of the treated water to the county increases exponentially the risk to the county, because you now have not just one single point of failure, namely the intake and the pipe coming up where it splits off to the county plant. You now have the city's water plant and a whole lot more of the city's infrastructure that are now a potential point of failure, which would cause a cutoff of water to the entire county. I think this is a risky, risky plan. Not only that, but if the city provides all the water, you're going to essentially be mothballing the Antioch plant. You're going to shut it down. I don't know what the consequences of doing that are. You know, that kind of equipment usually doesn't do well when you turn it off and then later turn it back on. So you have risk of issues with the Antioch plant when you bring it back online, if you ever bring it back online. The Board of Commissioners needs to stand firm during mediation. The county would best serve to wait until January and let the new dynamics of the board come into play as Cindy Mills replaces Patrick Bell on the board. The county should refuse to participate in this testing that the mayor proposed, because that's just a ploy for the mayor to increase his revenues during the month of October by selling a whole lot more treated water to the county. It would be foolish for the Board of Commissioners to commit to anything until the pending EPD permits have been resolved. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Mr. Chairman, if I might, Mr. Schneider, I typically try not to address this during public comments because it is your time to give your thoughts, but this is an issue that's of vital importance to our community.
I agree.
And I just want to clarify the comments about the water being shut off, the scare tactics of risk to our citizens. I just want to clarify to you that this board is not going to allow that to happen. The mayor is not going to allow that to happen. The water's not going to be shut off. That's a term that you've coined. What is going to happen, from what I understand, which I'm fully prepared that we'll come to an agreement, but what's going to happen is they're not going to be able to provide raw water, which our permit, to my knowledge, is issued that says that we can have raw water as long as we have an agreement with the city to pump it. So mainly what I want to clarify is, you know, you've coined this term that the mayor's going to shut off the water. And that's not going to happen. There is going to be no risk to our citizens. The council and the mayor.
You can guarantee that the city's water infrastructure can handle the entire supply for the county and the city. You're going to guarantee that, Mr.
No, sir, Mr. Schneider. I'm not going to guarantee it.
You absolutely can. That's a dangerous gamble for you.
But I can tell you that I have more knowledge and more experience in this that you do, and I can tell you that the city's not going to allow that to happen. And if it does look like it's going to happen, I can assure you the mayor will turn the raw water back on.
Right. After the Antioch plant has been turned off, how long does it take to bring it back?
I'm not talking about that issue. I'm just telling you that I'm tired of people saying.
Turning the raw water back on to the Antioch plant is not.
Would you let me have 3 minutes, I thought, huh? Did you?
Yeah, but you're not even supposed to be making comments during public.
Well, I can speak whatever I want to on the commission.
Not if the board doesn't approve it.
So the fact of the matter is.
We have a motion to approve this conversation. I would like.
The fact of the matter is, nobody's going to shut down the water.
All those, is there a second?
The fact of the matter is, Mr. Schneider, the city is not going to cut the water off. They're not going to put our citizens at risk. Yes, there's a disagreement. Yes, it's going to be expensive. All those kind of things are true. But please quit trying to scare the citizens with these tactics. Thank you.
Please tell us why the mayor would turn off the raw water. What's the purpose? What is the purpose of turning off the raw water? It's to increase revenue to the city. That's what it's all about.
I'm telling you that I'm tired of people saying that the city, the council, and the mayor are creating a health and safety hazard.
There's a potential hazard.
There's a potential for anything, Mr. Schneider.
The city's infrastructure has never pumped that much water.
I make a motion to end this conversation.
Thank you.